apologize. 10th place, winner of $50. Beth,
Lindsay.
grants where I really would like Bob to help me get started with the drum roll, please. The Adipose Amigos.
Adipose Amigos, is that cute?
Team coach Zach. Woo! The team consisting of the Spongles, Christine Spongle, Stephen Spongle, Peggy Spongle, and Ken Spongle, who lost a total of 10.62% of their overall. I can only tell you what I have in front of me. This is all I have.
Well, make it up.
I want to tell you what else is in front of me. I'm supposed to tell you they're all amazing, just like duh. You all did a fabulous job. We love seeing you at the clubs. We hope that you'll continue your hard work, because it doesn't end in 6 weeks. It's a lifestyle. You have to continue. We want to thank you all. This is on behalf of all of us in Lead Sports Clubs. This is something we look forward to every year. We love putting on this challenge. We love encouraging you and seeing your future goals and helping you along the way. It's inspiring for us. It's what we love to do. It's who we are. So thank you all so much for being a part of this. I hope that you felt that the challenge was really worthwhile for you. And I truly hope that you'll all continue working towards your goals and sticking with us at Elite, because we love you.
We love you too.
And we're really proud of